So that is into leading scorer, Whitney Johns. She puts the first, drives it low, right into the midsection of Molly Swift. Give and go, back to Mills. They've got some space. Here's the shot, and it goes in net. We have a level game. Savannah Mills. Sophie Stewart now tries to take Jaden Davis one-on-one. Stewart has the corner, puts it far post. No runner coming on, so Swift easily. Johns and Davis in the foot race. Johns gains the goal line. Clark wide open. Running again as we are in the 72nd minute. That ball goes to the near post.